And all this makes me feel the acute responsibility to make human dignity the core of my work as Secretary General. Having been chosen by all member states, I must be at the service of them all equally and with no agenda but the one enshrined in the UN Charter.